I cleaned my back lights up because you couldn't see them. At least it stopped snowing. That's the main thing. I don't know how long that's going to stay off for. It's fucking stupid. I might need a new harness that comes all the way up to it as well. It might. I don't think it is the harness. I just think I need to get. I'm full of coolant. Things to the roof. If I had my way, I'd just disconnect the fucking thing. But the check engine light stays on all the time, so. It's consistently on, but I just disconnect the piece of shit because you don't need it. If you check your truck often enough, you can see where you got leaks and fix them before it becomes an issue. So I thought I drove slow. Dang. So we can catch that old boy up who was doing about 67,000 miles. He wasn't really, he was just getting it on. He was a bit of a prick though, he saw me back there, but you know. It's my fellow compadre right there, doesn't give a shit. It's all about me, man. I'm gonna slow down for you, I'm just gonna go, oh, past you. Toot toot. Holy shit. That was a sign for the traffic lights, boys. You wanna come round that corner too fast, would ya? Of course, my finger that got frostbite is doesn't like this weather anymore. So, yeah, I'm pretty much covered in snow. I'll show you when we get stopped. It's awesome. Not like anybody else deals with it, man. I'm not going to ride up against you, brother. I wouldn't do that to you. I'm not that much of an asshole. I mean, I'm a dick, but or even a prick face. But I'm not an asshole. Weird, I got my boots on, I don't normally drive with things on my feet. And I got my boots on and it feels really weird. Yeah, look at that old boy, he comes screaming around that corner. And went smash, smash, and smash. Oh, there's a tractor supply. Gotta get some more cotters. Cotter pins, because I gave most of them to Hercules. Old boy wanted some cotter pins, so I gave him some. I'm grateful that you don't complain about the sticky thing to the window coming into view, because I've got it on no shaky shake, and I'm sure that can be a little irritating when it comes into view and it cuts stuff off, but I'm grateful that you don't complain about it. That's nice, because you're not like me, you're not a whinger, so that's the good thing about it. You're not a whiner. I'm I'm a whiner.
Whiner.
Beautiful part of the world, man, I tell you. You gotta love Colorado. It's a beautiful part of the world. It's nice in the summer. Nice in the winter. But I don't mind this, it's okay. This is good. We're not under 16 foot of snow, so 1 to 3 inches ain't nothing. I'm just hoping it stays this way and doesn't snow anymore. I can sort of get out in the valley, so. I don't know if they're gonna send me to gypsum or what they're gonna do, so we'll see. I'm proud of myself that I managed to get all the way across here, considering how bad the storm was coming across. It was the wind that was doing it. The wind was like 35 miles an hour, so that's where the killer was. It was in the wind. It wasn't the snow, it was the wind. Of course, I don't feel so tired. I don't feel as tired today, but I've been catching up on sleep, even if it is sort of 4 hours here and 5 hours there. I'm still catching up on sleep, which I really needed to do, so. Sometimes I'm my own worst enemy. Sometimes I force myself to keep going, and I do things that I shouldn't do, like helping other people, which is great. It's a bonus and I love it, but sometimes it's a hindrance for my own health. It's like, I can't stop though. I never will stop. I'll always help people. So that sort of is a bit of a like, well, if you hadn't have helped them people, you might've got a little bit more rest, but hey ho, we're okay. We're doing it, and that's all that matters. I can't see, this could be interesting. I don't think Montrose has got any parking down there, I don't know. I might have to come all the way back up to the 70. So we'll see how we do. See what we're up against. If I end up going to gypsum, it'll be fine, because I believe I've got to come all the way back up anyway, so. And I've got to try and get more diesel, because I'm ending up using a lot of diesel. I've been idling it as well, because I didn't want to switch it off, so I just left it idling. Not all the time, just some of the time. It's always scary when they get beside me and they won't pass me. It's always a little frightening. I appreciate you cleaning your car off there, my friend. I'm glad that you had the ability to clean it completely. Oh, this is awesome. Now we're 21 miles away from Montrose, so. Montrose. I don't even know if I'm saying it right. I just call it Montrose. But it might be Montrose. I don't know. How the hell do I know? I'm me. Me doesn't know. Ask the other me might know, but I don't know. keep my distance as best I can, but the more I keep my distance, the more I'll be pushed back. So, but I have to keep my distance in case I have to stand on the brakes. We don't want to stand on the brakes. That's not our objective. So, this car cleaned the snow off really well as well. It's a good job. This one right here, marvellous job of cleaning all your snow off. It's holding on for dear life. It's like I've got the death grip on the steering wheel. That boy's scared. Don't be scared, mate. It's just snow. It won't hurt you. We're not even in a situation of it being really bad, so at least you cleaned your snow off. You left a little bit on the roof, but I'll give you credit. You did your best. Good on you. I'm on the rumble strip. I'm right over, so. Yeah, I'm up in elevation, so I'm like, I'm trying to breathe, but I can't breathe. I'm tired. Not really. Miles to go. This for the rest of the day, that would be awesome. up here, so. So our boy said, get out of my way, I'm coming through. Whoop, whoop. Look at me. So I'm driving super fast. And he's driving slow. What are you thinking? Trying to pace this car, and this car sort of like I can't quite pace it. I'm trying not to catch it, so I back out of it, and then it gets going, so I try to keep with it, and then it slows down again. so peaceful, isn't it? Peaceful without me talking or my silly thing going beep, 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 beep. And then I just spoiled it. Yay! here to see you today. Thank you for being here anyway. Thank you. Oh, stop, stop, stop.